Now let's get through this mission here, our area. We're going up, way to go. Left, so we probably want to go. I did a couple changes on the settings too, by the way. Change up the map and whatnot. I want to go take a look over here, see if there's anything good. Definitely worth exploring. Might come across some new weapons and stuff. Potentially, like there's a look at that purple materia up there. What is this? MP up materia, nice. Was that? Yeah, okay, that was everything. So we came all this way for the MP up materia, pretty much. And, experience, I guess. Can't climb this. Oh. And we don't even have to go all the way back. Get all this stuff down there. I think we are gonna go fight those guys real quick though. I'm gonna master our weapons pretty much. Bang, bang. Bit of overkill. What was the special abilities of his two weapons? Once you're on focus shot. So we're gonna wanna go back and like level up that other weapon to get focus shot. Want to go all the way up? Probably. Grab these materials first. This stuff will come in handy for transmuting at least.
For you.
Getting a little stuck. That's the way you're supposed to go. Enemies over there. Let's go grab this chest and we'll go around.
This should be pretty easy. How'd you like that? And don't come back.
5 beast bones, nice. Need those for crafting. Just a fight. All right. See our weapon level looks experience there. Go halfway. Sec, change the track here. Actually, there's a chest up there, so what is this? Bulletproof vest, nice. Don't know how far back we're supposed to actually go. Test that out. Having to go that far back. That's alright though. What does he have on right now? Damage to him, not. Okay, yeah, we're gonna put on the bulletproof for now. Wait a second. What was that? Just wanted to make sure. an eye out for kind of like secret areas.
Well now, look who it is.
Hey guys! Over here!
Y'all taking a breather? Or what?
The bridge is out!
Do you think you can give us a hand?
Let me see. For $2,000!
Hilarious.
Gonna be like an ongoing joke there for the rest of the game. $2,000. I feel like this left path is probably. No, I lied. Thousand gil. There's half of us, $2,000.
Some way we can dislodge that container.
Let's go around. I see that chest over there, so. Oh, hi, Ether. Like, this wouldn't be here for no reason, you know? Real quick, I want to double check though. Something. There's like a hole on the top of this gate over here that you can jump over. Oh, dude, I want to bring it all the way back. I'm gonna have to double check. I have to double check that. I'm sorry. This doesn't look like a flat enough surface to even jump on, though, so that's the thing, right? This might even go around. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. Shoot. Yeah, no, can't. Damn. What a waste of time. Oh, also. Tails going on. Ether and Phoenix Downs. I own 5 of them, so I don't think I need any right now. Are we looking for weapon levels? 10. All right. Probably level up a couple more times before we level up. These guys are probably like, what the hell is going on? Gotta remember to backtrack when we get around.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Right there.
Thanks, we owe you.
Yep.
Looks like we don't
Two
have to
grand.
Back.
That's fair.
Looks like we don't have to backtrack. What materia is this? Lightning. Kind of looking like a boss spot or a big enemy. Kind of. Probably is.
Got it up. up to now? Pull yourself together. So that's how you want to
change the look. That's fair. That's fair.
One shot at a time. Easier to hit him, am I right?
This ought to be fun.
Ooh, got a lure! Stop on this!
I forget what this does. Nice.
That's a mighty fine staircase. Thank you kindly.
Oh, my bad. All right, we're gonna restart the video here real quick.